We wish Sonia all the best, we really do. It's about time the trumpet-playing mum had some love and happiness in her life. However, we're not at all sure about the latest object of her affections, her daughter's teacher Gethin. It's been obvious for weeks that Son is totally smitten with Bex's tutor Gethin, who seems to be spending so much time in Walford these days. We've no idea how he manages to get to grips with any lesson planning or homework marking. When Sonia goes through a tough time, thanks to a past work issue that rears its head, Gethin is on hand to bolster her spirits and give her a pep talk. However, it's not just bolstering and pepping he does. As the pair chat and Sonia opens up, they end up kissing. Yes, that's right, we're talking about the same Gethin who we recently saw locking lips with Bex, who also just happens to be Sonia's offspring and a pupil of his. Bex has got a huge crush on her teacher, Gethin aka Mr. Price. Naturally, Bex, who has a major crush on Mr. Price, is totally gutted, and we imagine, a little bit disgusted, when she hovers in a doorway and catches a glimpse of her mum snogging Jeth, who clearly has a thing about fouler women, on the sofa. Bex is appalled just by her mum locking lips with Gethin. Later on, when she spies the Welshman in the cafe, "We told you he's never at school," comma, she decides she's going to make him see what he's missing and grabs her ex-shackle for a cheeky kiss right under Sir's nose. We're not sure those tactics will work, but then again we're starting to realize we're not exactly sure what makes Gethin tick. Bex tries to make Gethin jealous by grabbing shackle for a kiss. The rattled teacher later tells Bex that they must draw a line under their recent kiss and that if word got out he could lose his job or even worse, be sent to prison. It's a bit late to be worrying about that now, Gethin. Is there a Sonia, Bex, Gethin love triangle on the cards? So who does the greedy teacher really want? Mum Sonia, daughter Bex, both of them, or neither? Will Bex back down and let her mum have all the fun? We don't think so. And is Sonia about to realize that the man she's so attracted to has recently been kissing her daughter? We sense a very tangled mum-daughter love triangle heading our way. Mark our words, there will be tears. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.